I hate taking calls on I-94, and it's not because I don't want to do service. It's just such a dangerous environment out there.
Just the day before yesterday, a friend of mine was out on 94 and got rear-ended.
I-94 is such a dangerous strip. And the area of Kalamazoo especially is such a transition area for high speeds. So. But yeah, I mean, even when I worked over in Calhoun County years ago, I was working with a partner, had his patrol car, run way over by an 18 wheeler. Thank God he was outside of it. Someone will not pull over to the right. Every call, if there's traffic. Someone will not get over when you're going.
Being up in the detective bureau for the last 12 years, I haven't run code until, you know, it's been 12 years since I had to run lights and sirens somewhere. And he's right. I've been doing it for 4 months now. You get out, people don't get over. And you're behind them going, get over. I can't be any louder with my siren.